Before you play with fire, do think twice.